Multiply 3.4 times 10 raised to the power minus 5 by 3.4 times 10 raised to the power minus 5 by 7.1 times 10 raised to the power 8. Now, this becomes, in our law of indices, multiplication turns to addition. So this becomes 3.4 times 7.1 times 10 raised to the power minus 5 plus 8. Okay, 3.4 times 7.1 will give us 24.414 times 10 raised to the power minus 5 plus 8 will give us 3. Now, since we are leaving our answer in standard form, it becomes 2.414 times 10 raised to the power 1 times 10 raised to the power 3. Still applying same law of multiplication turning to addition becomes 2.414 times 10 raised to the power 1 plus 3, which is 2.414 times 10 raised to the power 4, which is option C. We've done a full detailed explanation on 2024 WAEC mathematics question. Check the channel for the full video. Like, subscribe, and click on the notification button to get updated.